Hi everyone, this is Poonam from Eisenbridge. So we have here Ushant Rana. He is one of the delegate here who has attended this conference today. So Ushant, I would like to know about your experience. Like, yeah. How do you feel about this conference?
Yeah, so it's a wonderful experience being here with all the, you know, colleagues and other co-participants. And so what I think about this, there have been a lot of, you know, diversified speakers from different various backgrounds.
Yeah,
and a lot of participants. So where, you know, I get to, you know, get a lot of network of people from different backgrounds and different industries. I got to meet a lot of people today here, and so it's a very, you know, valuable for me from career,
networking
as well, from career growth and career perspective. So the things that I have learned today, I think it would have taken me around 6 to 1 year, and I wouldn't be able to learn so much of the things which I have learned here. Mm-hmm. So it's a wonderful experience, I would say, and everybody should have attended such kind of workshops. And it's I thank Eisenbridge for conducting such a wonderful workshop here, and I'll try to attend it regularly from the next year also. And I'll try to not just to participate, also being a speaker, I'll try to grow that. And the other part is they have given chance to all lot of speakers from different the themes were really excellent that they were discussing about Scrum, agility, and transformations, and a lot of case studies were discussed today. So those things are really wonderful in terms of getting a lot of experiences from a lot of industry veterans.
Those are beneficial to
Yeah, for all the industry wide, as well as all the participants who have participated today. So as per my experience, I have been around 8 years in this industry, IT industry, coaching different teams, different transformations. And I have worked with a lot of agile coaches, a lot of leaders. And so this is one of the opportunities that I went through some days ago, and I just capture it. Okay, let me go there, let me just participate. And I get to know a lot of people, which I would have done in 2 to 3 years. So that's wonderful experience.
I would great overall, platform for
yeah great network. Platform for anyone who wants to learn, wants to network with other people, other industry veterans, senior leaders, and get to learn from their experiences what they have acquired through a lot of years. So this is going to be, I think, a wonderful experience, and hopefully it will continue with many more
okay.
years.
Yeah. What are your learning outcomes from this conference?
Yeah, learning outcome, there have been a lot of things that I have attended today. Like, it's been around business agility or business transformations, or what, Scrum, about Scrum, Kanban, and developing product roadmaps, and, taking the teams to the higher maturity, mm-hmm. Building high-performing teams. So, a lot of, agile related things as well as industry related things that I have learned today. So those are the learnings, as well as from when I met a lot of people from the industry, they have been around 20 plus experience, some speakers, and they just share a lot of case studies, a lot of things which are really beneficial for us as a participant.
So any message you would like to give us, our viewers?
I would say, to the viewers, I would say, try to participate in such events and workshops which have been conducting by Eisenbridge, because this is wonderful experience that I have been here, and I have learned a lot of things which I would not have been able to learn within 2 to 5 years. And in a single day, I have learned a lot of things because of meeting with a lot of senior leaders, as well as getting a lot of knowledge from their real experiences.
Okay, so it was a great meeting to you. So it was nice talking to you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.